And it's Bayern Munich getting us underway at the start of the first half. Bayern Munich's lineup: Manuel Neuer starts in goal. Jerome Boateng starts with Mats Hummels in central defence. Arturo Vidal starts with Xabi Alonso in central midfield. Robert Lewandowski is the main striker today. Well, that could have been an early booking for the offender. Wouldn't have been surprised, but the referee's taken a slightly lenient view, I think.
Good challenge. And the ball's got away from him. Thiago. Frank Ribéry. First touch was poor. Bayern Munich. So big in Germany, and usually a team that copes with the pressure of expectation. They really are expected to win.
Yes, they are, and players that come into this club, they are imbued with that mentality. They need to be winners. They've got plenty in there.
Good challenge here.
It's good play until they got that challenge in.
That's cut out.
I know you've talked, Alan, about your love for the Bernabeu in Madrid, but I must say this is one of my favourite stadiums, the Allianz Arena. You're right in the thick of it. It's a great venue, noise, passion, and for us, great sight lines.
Yeah, no, fantastic. You drive past from the airport, you can see it lit up. I first visited during the World Cup in 2006, and yeah, they did a fantastic job of it.
It's with Holland. Now we have a corner to come via that deflection. There's good progress with this attack. In quickly. Arturo Vida. Shots up! And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Ribéry giving the width again. Good defending. And it takes a nick off the player, out for a throw. David Alaba. Turnover there that we didn't expect. Peter Niemeyer. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. This with a chance to go. Remarkable here. Romantic too. They've got the lead.
Oh, we're watching something special here, Martin. This could be one heck of a result.
It was a great race, a great pace, and a fantastic goal.
Well, how quickly did they go from back to front there? What a counter-attack.
Quite a surprise to get a goal, given we've had so few shots. But they're 1-0 up, and now we'll see what that brings.
Well, if it continues in this vein, you wouldn't be surprised if that's the winning, the only goal of this match.
Just wonder what's going to happen here for Bayern, whether there'll be some changes at half-time. But we do know that they can do much better than this. And that will worry the opposition. Though they're leading at the moment, they won't feel secure in that lead.
Lewandowski. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Crowd maybe expected a bit more, but two added minutes. Arturo Vidal. That's half-time at 1-0. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Well, he played really well, didn't he? And he got himself a goal to put his team ahead. He'll be pleased with that first 45 minutes.
The manager's going to bring on a fresh player now. So we're all set for the second half. Niemeyer. Well, they're in a good position here. Good pass, getting it forward. Not a great cross at all in the circumstances. Pretty easy to cope with by the defending team.
Well, it's an important area to win back the ball, that.
Douglas Costa. Crisp defending there. And the away team want to make a change. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. And the cross coming in. Caught under no challenge by the goalkeeper. Read the play well to intercept. And here comes Robben. Good challenge here. Good forward play from them. They get the equaliser! And the goalkeeper can make a straightforward save. Here's Holland. Good football between these two. Nice passing. And it's been an hour of very good football here. We've still got 30 more minutes to go, and I'm sure we're going to enjoy that as well. It's looking good, this move. And it's a shot now! No doubt that's a corner. Well, it might be a good idea just to get a fresh player on and cement their position as they look to hold on to this lead. Robert Lewandowski. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Heller. A couple of teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. There's going to be a substitution. It's for the away team. A timely challenge. It's with Holland. Some potential in this move. How frustrating is this for the other team, trying to get a touch of the ball? Got to be. No scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Hung on to the ball well. Well, this could be a shock result because Bayern are still trailing and time is ticking away.
You've got to hand it to the visitors, the way they've snatched their chances when they...
Robert Lewandowski is judged offside.
Yeah, he's having a little go at his teammate. He did want that pass earlier.
This is a key moment for the manager. He knows he's got the lead, and he's now going to do his best to try and retain that.
It's going to be a bad day at the office for Bayern Munich, it seems, as the clock ticks on. Throw-in for Bayern Munich. Robert Lewandowski. Supporting player alongside. And he can take possession in his own half.
That's a good spot by the defender.
Could be dangerous. Makes a challenge here. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition could get at them. Two more minutes to be played then, added time. It could lead to an equalising goal here. And they've cut it out. And that's it, there goes the final whistle, and the final score is 1-0. We expected to win have been given a huge shock here. Very unpleasant game for them, but the underdogs, no wonder they're dancing around the touchline in celebration. It's an amazing victory.
It is, and give them credit, they took their chances when they came their way, and the defense I thought was spectacular today.